In this video, we will show you how the ARES CAD software can be used to create and modify DWG or DXF files in synchronization with Box. To begin with, this is ARES Commander, our desktop version. You see on the right the cloud storage palette. The file I'm working on is stored in Box, but I can only work on it locally and synchronize modifications with Box. To connect ARES Commander with Box, I need to use ARES Kudo. You can get a free 30-day trial for ARES Commander and ARES Kudo if you visit https://kudo.graebert.com and create a Graebert account. In our internet browser, we go to kudo.graebert.com to open ARES Kudo. You can connect your Box account to ARES Kudo. It works also for any other cloud storage service you could be using among these ones. When you return to the File Explorer, you will find the storages on the left and can browse or search for your files. We open a DWG drawing. Through this toolbar on the left, we will find the tools that will allow us to view and edit the entities in ARES Kudo. ARES Kudo is making no compromises in features. In the menu, you will find all the 2D editing features you've come to expect for your DWG files. As owner of this file, ARES Kudo lets you also generate a view-only link URL. If you copy that link and share it with someone else, they will be able to see your project directly in their internet browser. It's a great method to ask for feedback or validation because your contact has nothing to pay, nothing to install. They can only view your file and you can cut access at any time. Besides, the file stays in Box and they always see the latest version. Every step we take in ARES Kudo is being saved automatically and instantaneously. And that's why we'll always have access to the latest version of the drawing. If we open the same file stored in Box but with ARES Commander, we can verify that it's exactly as we left it in ARES Kudo. Compared to ARES Kudo, ARES Commander gives us the advantage that we can work offline, and we have more features, especially in 3D. The modifications that we make in this file stored in Box with ARES Commander are kept synchronized with Box each time that we save. See how the software is uploading our changes to Box. We close this file. Now we open it again in ARES Kudo and see the changes we made on the deck. In turn, we can open it in ARES Touch, our mobile version. ARES Touch includes also a complete set of 2D drafting and annotation tools to create and modify your DWG drawings on the go. You may, for example, use Picture Note and Voice Note to comment on drawings with photos or voice recordings taken from your smartphone or tablet. The FreeSketch command is also very intuitive to write or annotate with your finger, just like a pencil on paper. For more information, please visit our website www.graebert.com.